had a bit of a change of plans this morning. We were going to go and do Kinsley Pike, but the cake's not passes. Icy, so we're coming to part of Dunmail Raise. I'm going to go up to Grisedale Tarn, aren't we? And then either do Seat Sandal or Dollywagon Pike or
Fairfield
or Saxon.
We'll see what the snow's like and how we feel.
Yeah, it's in time as well. But
this is just a training walk because we're hopefully, touch a bit of wood, we're doing a Yeebarrow and Red Pike next Wednesday. So it's Friday today, so it's going to keep us on form.
Keep us fit.
That's all it is. This is just to keep us fit, this, and for pleasure.
Yeah, it's lovely around here.
We've done all these fells. Everything you can see, we have done. I'll just show you something. There's some people up here. I don't know if you can see. Just up there, going up to Steel Fell. That looks steep. Good for them. Nice to meet you.
doesn't get much better than that, does it? We always say it, but we're so lucky we can get out. As long as we haven't got appointments or meetings. And the kids aren't poorly, we're lucky. Daisies. These pesky little bits of ice. Today. from Grisedale Tarn, which we started at Dunmail Raise. So that's Chris. Little bits at a time. I've got the old Michael spikes, which are Catula, something like that. I don't know how you pronounce it. You enjoying it, love?
Oh yeah.
It's loving it, loving it, loving it. I'm out of breath, but I'd rather be out here sweating than at the gym, I'll tell you that. Look at that. Dogs are loving it. Tried to get Snoopy. There he is. There's Carly. Carly, come see. He's a good girl. What's Snoopy doing? He's a good boy.
Seat Sandal. Seat Sandal. I'm thinking of Seat Sonic, Craig. Seat Sandal. Steep ascent.
Yes,
yeah, Steve. Got the mountain up on today. There they are. Got the big Mendel boots on, or Mendel. Winter boots. And up we go. Let's have a bit. We're getting ready for next Wednesday. We're doing Pillar. No, we're not. Sorry. We're doing Red Pike. Red. What are we doing? Red Pike and Yeebarrow. So this is just a training walk with a really heavy pack today. Just to. Get your fitness up a bit. This means going to the gym, I'll tell you that much. Don't sit, Leona.
Oh, yeah.
Get up here. Look at that. Look at that.
Of old, the legends and the myths, Achilles and his gold, Achilles and his gifts, and Spider-Man's control, and Batman with his fist. And clearly I don't see myself upon that list. But she said, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss, just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this. Do 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 I'm not the kind of person. person that it fits. She said, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts. Some superhero, some fairy tale bliss. Just something I can turn to, somebody I can miss. I want something just like this.
Are you okay on your own?
Yeah, they keep filming.
Yeah. Just go steady. Lean sideways slightly. One to. One side, you big fucker.
I think
you're tattooed. Fucking hell. You shouldn't be on that stuff, really. Fucking hell, you better watch it on here, Leona. It's a bit hard, that.
A bit bumpy.
Yeah.
No,
Okay, now. Lean to one side. Let yourself go now.
Just getting our wet pants off now. The sole purpose of the wet pants.
To do?
Because the skiddy was to slide down that. That was brilliant. I don't think I've had that much fun in so long. The kids will be really jealous though, but we don't care. You can't beat that. You just, it's priceless things like that. You've got to make the most of these opportunities, haven't you?
Yeah.
And it's nice to be big kids. Oh, there's somebody coming with two dogs. Anyway, bit random thought, but there we go. All right, we'll see you there. Bye.
His master plan delayed. And if you stay a while, I'll penetrate your soul. I'll bleed into your dreams. You want to lose control. I'll weep into your eyes. I'll make your vision sing. I'll open endless skies. We're
that's the one.
Is that right?
She's got it right. I tell you what, guys, getting up to Grisedale Tarn, you can go walking anywhere from there. Fairfield, St Sundycraig.
Yeah, it's amazing.
Seat Sandal, what we've done. Helvellyn, Nethermoor, Dollywagon.
It's like a station to the other peaks, isn't it?
Yeah, a lot of people go on the main routes, Glen Riding to Helvellyn. This is quieter, beautiful valley. You'll see on our video, this is the dog's bollocks. I'll spin you around just for a little minute. Look at that valley. Even on a rainy day, it's still great up here.
Yeah, it's lovely.
We'll see you there.
See you there.
And if we don't see you there, we'll see you there.
Make you